Hello guys, my name is Bisscute and welcome back to my channel, or if you're here for the first time, welcome! Today we're gonna continue our adventure with Bon Jovi and we are reacting to Bed of Roses. You guys loved my previous reactions to them, Wanted Dead or Alive, so here I am, pretty close distance between them, with another one that you guys have been requested in the comment sections below. Like I said, I do read your comments and I do appreciate your input, so I'm gonna be reacting to this as well. For the person and people that don't know, this is a musical channel journey and basically I'm listening to music for the very first time. It's mostly rock and metal because I was not introduced to this genre, so I do hope you guys enjoy the ride with me and let's just react to it. I always hope that there is lyrics, so I hope it's gonna be lyrics as well. Oh my god, so young. Trying hard to capture the moment. This morning I don't know. Nice. Pulls a bottle of vodka, still lodged in my head. And some blonde gave me nightmares. Think that you're still in my bed. As I dream about movies, they won't make up me when I'm dead. I love his voice so much. He has like this raspy undertone to it. I don't know how exactly to express it. It's beautiful. I'm loving seeing him so young, and he's a sight to see, don't get me wrong. I feel like this is gonna be a breakup or a love song. One of two. From the lyrics, I am, you know, when alcohol is, I'm tending towards a breakup song because he was talking about vodka, you know, like he doesn't seem like he's partying, so. Of me when I'm dead. With an ironclad fist, I wake up, French kiss the morning. Ooh, guitar, nice. While some marching band keeps its own beat in my head while we're talking. I know. About all of the things that I long to believe about love, the truth, what you mean to me, and the truth is, baby, you're all that I need. I wanna lay down in a bed of roses. Oh, okay, I know that we discussed last time as well about the second vocalist. I think it complements John Bon Jovi's voice so beautifully. While he's raspy, the other ones is like clear and has like this high undertones, which I think it just complements it so beautiful. I love the lyrics when he said, I'm gonna lay on a bed of roses, I'm gonna sleep tonight on a bed of nails. Like the contrast between these two words, and you know, just it just gives like an image in our heads, you know, like sacrifice and love and everything. It's really beautiful. I love this song. Well, I'm so far away. Step that I take on my way home. King's ransom and dimes I give each night to see through this payphone. beautiful. It was exactly what the song needed. The emotion put in the verse and everything. Now as you close your eyes, know I'll be thinking about you. While my mistress, she calls me to stand in her spotlight again. Tonight, I won't be alone. To know that don't mean I'm not lonely. I got nothing to prove for you, but I died with that. I'm a hopeless romantic. I take everything back. This is not a breakup song. I take it back. Oh, the smile. Hello. I take it back. Not a breakup song. Definitely an amazing, amazing, beautiful. I'm a hopeless romantic. The song is not difficult, the lyrics is not difficult, like at the end I was even able to sing along a little bit. I mean, yeah, I was reading the lyrics, but you know, like, it's pretty repetitive, it doesn't even matter. It's just the emotion and the power he put in the words, the chorus, the combinations between his vocals, second vocalists, the guitar solo, not too long, not too short, just perfect. The video as well, like, you know, the video that did make me realize that he will, like he said, defend her. He will sacrifice himself sleeping on this bed of nails, whatever that means to him. Maybe like touring, sacrificing the ears. Maybe, you know, it can just be addressed to all of us in a relationship. All of us make sacrifices. That sacrifice can be the bed of nails, which at the end of the day will put your loved one on a bed of roses, spoil them, take care of them, protect them. And it's so beautifully put, and it's such an amazing, you know, like comparison made between, and it does give you that sensation. I think this is actually the message the song was to give, right? I love when he said that the spotlight is his mistress. So definitely he was referring at the concert and that the touring part and being a rock star and everything. I don't know how times were when this song was released, but I can tell you in the present, romance is kind of half dead, unfortunately. So this honestly is like putting the bar for romance pretty high. I'm like, simple words put out there that usually if you just take them separately, it doesn't mean anything. But when you put them in this way, it means a lot. So I enjoy my time here. I really did enjoy this reaction so much. And I hope you guys did as well. Please give me more recommendations from other bands, from Bon Jovi, if you wish. And I will definitely check them out. As a reminder, I do know Living on a Prayer, and I do know It's My Life, so I won't be reacting to those, okay? I'm not gonna react to songs I already know. It's not really the meaning of the channel. I repeat, the channel is to discover new music or at least a video I have not seen. You know, like something new. I feel like I want to experience things, and I don't want to do it by myself. I want to experience music with you guys. That's the purpose of it. So thank you so much for helping me out, participating, exploring, and just getting to know other bands and such, so on. So if you like it, don't forget to like and subscribe for more, of course. And yeah, you want to get to know me, I am a Twitch streamer. I do live content there. You have the link in the description. Hopefully I will see you tomorrow on my next reaction. We don't know at what. But until then, I do hope you are healthy, happy, and loved. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.